Good morning, everybody watching. Today, young Tara and young Oren are going to open their presents that Santa gave them both on Christmas morning. Are you kids excited?
Yes, Mommy, I am really excited.
Me too, Mommy.
All right, first let's see what Tara got. Let me give one to her.
Yay, Santa gave me a new purple teddy bear.
Nice teddy bear, sweetie. Santa bets you love to hug comfy toys. Now let's see what present Santa gave for Oren. Here you go, Oren.
Thank you, Mommy. I'm ready to see what it is.
What the actual hell? Santa gave me the Green Lantern movie on DVD. You know this movie was trash this year.
Well, Oren, that must have been a mistake. Santa thought you loved the color green, so you got you a green movie.
I don't care. I'm never gonna watch this in my whole life. I would rather throw it away in the trash.
Mom, Oren is scaring me.
Oren, that's enough. You better be grateful or else you go to bed early.
Whatever. Just don't make me watch it.
Now let's see what Tara got again.
Yay, Santa also gave me a bunny doll too.
Very cool, sweetie. Glad you enjoy your new present.
Whatever. At least she gets good presents, but I get a horrible movie for Christmas. This makes me want to be even more naughty.
Fine, Oren. Just go to bed if you're gonna keep acting like that.
Whatever. Screw you, Mom. And screw you, Tara.
Merry Christmas, Mommy. And to everybody watching this footage.
That's my girl, Tara. Merry Christmas to you all. Also, I'm pregnant to a baby boy, and his name will be Jingle.